Hello. just into a lump of rock and fucking ashtray. I chipped and I gashed and I chopped and I poured as the old goddamn stone into what was made manifest into heaven. With a pile of rock and dump of leavings and a million fucking cigarettes until we were meant to. Still my powder energy in this place. Some sort of common god perched on top of the highest cloud. And face the focus and unfocus. I see things behind me that I've never seen before. Across the room stands my wardrobe. My blackish shoes at its foot. Senses now shut open by my thoughts. Epiphany goes out of my head without the heart.
Thank you.
It's about you. Accelerating to a profound state of rest. I attempt to rouse my weak thoughts, just ever so slightly, that they can keep me afloat. And it is first the light, it's better than the loss of choice. The television program that I have never seen. I hear the static instead, there is a living room. There is a couch, a chair, a television in the corner, and each of the million details that make the North American heaven a reality. Mornings do not belong to those who inhabit them. Mornings only because they are awake. They are awakened. They are aware. The morning rips you in its rough sandpaper as skin clutches and squeezes. And in its construction, the morning can breathe. The morning stifles. The morning mutes. This thing is no alternative but to allow the mind's control. Don't fight it. Save your strength for the night. The night sleeps. The night holds its promise. Its abilities. certainty that underlies the absolute! Surface, disrepute, the reflection, fuck you. We live to die, the only thing worth living for is dying, the only thing worth dying for is killing. There is only one consequence, so by itself. Eat that shit.
Thank you.
phase one with me.
Thank you.
over. You beneath the light electric, fluorescent twilight pulses. And the concrete choking from his lashes. The brain has lost its chain. There's nothing even to hope for. Burnout has been released and disarmed. Not in the heart of shadows. Beyond all hopelessness and doubt. This furious and grimly hardened. It kills not the hope of tomorrow. Nothing to hold back. The world is full of sadness. And I can just fall. And sleep while I'm not going to die. And it will consume me.
sleep.